See ya.
She came from Philadelphia,
Mississippi.
She never felt at home there. It was a sleepy little cotton town. People thought she was funny. They said, girl, you don't fit in. She packed a suitcase. She said, I'm never going back again. Never going back again. She drove as far as Jackson,
Mississippi.
She found herself a job there, and she took a room downtown. She found Jackson just about the same. She sold a car, she bought a ticket on an airplane. Ticket on an airplane. She looked at the world as she flew through the night, and she counted the towns, and she guessed at the lives of the people who lived there, hoping she'd find someone. Yes, she never felt.